side note here I'd like to share is I believe that in a marriage relationship that a husband and wife should be best friends. It says a best friend is a person you could look up to whenever you're down. You could always rely on them, trust them, and cry on them. No matter how hurt you are inside, they make you laugh and they make you smile. I want to continue with a very beautiful passage of scripture that I believe provides great advice for those entering the marriage covenant. And it's what the Bible calls the love chapter of the Bible. And here's what it says. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, love abide, these three. But the greatest of these is love. No longer just simply partners and best friends, you'll become husband and wife. And so Chris, you may now kiss your bride.
I've stayed here too long, but something brings me back to you. I swear we belong, I'm still hanging on, but something brings me back to you. Back to you, back to you, back to you. Back to you, back to you, back to you. Right when it's wrong, I've stayed here too long.